The horses that we see have an abnormality that's affecting their athletic performance. By performing these diagnostic techniques, we aim to find exactly what's wrong with each individual horse, and then we can perform targeted treatments to address those conditions and hopefully improve the welfare and the performance of that particular horse. It's been clear through our research and through research at other centres that we're unable to detect some of the causes of poor performance during a resting examination, and therefore we need to endoscope the horse during exercise in order to establish the cause of the poor performance. So this is a medical endoscope that we actually use. We place it up the horse's nose whilst the horse is exercising on the treadmill, and that allows us to visualise the horse's upper airway, so that's the horse's larynx and pharynx, and this is the area that's most likely to be obstructed whilst the horse is galloping. Following on from the treadmill, our research has led us to develop diagnostic techniques that we can use in the field. So the University of Bristol was the first centre worldwide to develop a telemeted endoscope that could be used on ridden horses on the gallops. Following on from this, again, the University of Bristol was the first centre worldwide to offer this new technique that we call overground endoscopy as a clinical service. Having both the treadmill facilities and our in-the-field diagnostic facilities allows us here at the University of Bristol to produce groundbreaking research in this field.